Alright, so we're gonna start this video right off where we left off last time on Marble Garden Zone. So if you're just watching this video, this is actually a playthrough of the full game. I'll leave a link in the description for part one because there's gonna be part two of the playthrough. But we're gonna be doing Sonic the Hedgehog 3, and this is the Knuckles playthrough. So if I remember correctly, this is actually one of my worst playthroughs. This was done as a request, and I sincerely thank the person that requested it. But Knuckles is one of my least favorite characters in this game, at least, because his levels are a bit harder. He doesn't play as well as Sonic, in my opinion. He does have glides and stuff, but I think that, in my opinion, Sonic's a lot better. But this was the first time, I don't even know what I'm saying. What am I saying? Alright, so here we're gonna go for one of the Chaos Emeralds. This was a recording I did a while back. The reason it took so long for me to start recording this was because I got busy with a bunch of other stuff that I was doing at work and school and stuff. So, hopefully, still interested in watching this, even though it's taken so long to come out. So, like I said, I don't remember what Chaos Emerald we're at right now. Once I finish this, it'll probably show us, just because I haven't even seen the video yet. So I'm doing the voiceover as I'm talking, as I'm watching the video. Oh, freaking update thing there. Sorry about that. Take that off. And if you guys are interested in like other games and stuff, I mean, I don't just do like these games. I got like glitch videos and other stuff on here. I think I have glitched videos, or at least if I remember, I have like some Skyrim stuff on here. I was gonna do some Pokemon shiny hunting videos. If you're interested in doing that, I also have it on my channel. Or watching me get a few shinies. I have that, and it looks like we have the red Chaos Emerald, or pink, one of those two, red or pink. I'm sorry if I sound like I don't even know what I'm talking about. It's because the last time I recorded this video was a while back, so I kind of don't know what I'm talking about. Knuckles, like I said, controls different from Sonic and Tails. I don't know if I have actually already said this before, but his stages are different. And of course, I died right there. How lame can I get? But, I gotta start all the way from the beginning? Well, that's crap. If I do remember, I ended up dying a few times in this playthrough. I mean, I didn't want to edit it out just because, you know, what kind of crap is that? But it might be kind of like a lame video, but I mean the whole reason is just to get the Chaos Emeralds, which is basically what we're gonna be doing. But I mean, not without a few fails here and there, but I should be okay. And like I was saying, Knuckles's playthrough is a bit different just because he has different bosses. He doesn't fight the regular Eggman; he fights some kind of Eggman Robo-looking guy. I don't remember it. I think he actually does have a name. I want to say Neo Eggman or something, I don't even remember. But point of the matter is that he's not like the real Eggman. How do I get up there? I think I might need an electric shield, but whatever, I'm not even gonna go up there. So screw that. Going back to Eggman, I think because in this game Knuckles gets betrayed by him or something. So he actually thinks that Eggman is a good guy because Knuckles he tells Knuckles that to go fight Sonic because Sonic's the one that wants to take the Chaos Emerald or something, but it's actually the other way around. And Knuckles, being the guy that he is, of course listens to him because I don't think he knows who he is yet. So it was like a brand new thing. So I mean, this is kind of like the way they introduced Knuckles into the series as a rival. And all these spinning tops and stuff. I think those were all kind of meant for like a Sonic part of the level. Because I mean, Knuckles could just glide through all that stuff. Let's screw it anyway. I'm not even gonna bother with it. And these freaking spiky things. Screw them too. Got the yo-yos. Those things look like yo-yos stuck in the ground. You know what? Actually, let me know if the audio sounds kind of messed up, because I don't remember if when I was doing this recording, the audio of the game, I mean. The audio of the game was kind of screwed up. I don't think it was. Might have been another one. And I'm having the worst time getting on top of this hill. I have zero rings here, so I gotta be careful. Exactly what I was talking about. I think this playthrough was just not one of my best ones. And I do gotta apologize. I just didn't want to re-record the whole thing. Well, for starters, because, I mean, regardless, I was gonna get some mess-ups in the whole thing anyway. And this is just a playthrough, so it's just like a regular way to play. Just some crap. Gotta make sure I don't get hit by those spikes up there. I got these spinny things. The spinning tops again. There was an electric shield I missed there on the back, but no, screw it. I don't need it. Don't need it, because I can get as many as I want right here. Alright. I remember that in the first video, I think some people were telling me that, there was some levels where you can use the bubble shield and stuff to reach up some of the rings, or the big rings, the special rings. I do have to thank you guys for pointing that out, but I mean, who has time for those kind of things anyway? You lose the shield as soon as you get them anyway, so. We got these arrow guys. The animation that Knuckles does when he stands, when he's gonna, like, fall, it's disgusting to say the least. Very ugly. So we got I don't remember. I think, is this the 7th emerald, or it could be the 6th? I'm not sure. I wasn't paying attention. So we got, I think I remember this one of the harder ones, because you can get lost pretty easily in this special stage. And by lost, I just mean you can't find the rest of the blue orbs. And the longer that you take in these special stages, the faster it goes, and it's more easy for you to lose track of the position that you're in. And then I don't know if it's just when I was recording or what, but sometimes when you press the arrow, he doesn't like move, or like sometimes when you press the D-pad, he doesn't move the way you want him to, and it makes him hit one of the red balls, which loses your chance of getting it. So here we're missing 4 of them, and they look like they're on the other side there. I'm getting dizzy yet. All this spin around and stuff. Alright, so it looks like the light blue. Or is there 2 different ones? Yeah, it's light blue. And it looks like we got all the Chaos Emeralds. How excellent is that? So now, it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting 50 rings in this stage, because I hate this stage. Marble Garden Zone is one of my least favorite stages in this game. That and the Sand Ruin level, and also, I think if I remember, I'm not too... Oh, I don't really like the Carnival Night, I think is what it's called. With the barrels... I mean, once you know how to use the barrels, it's not a big deal, but it's still a pain in the ass. And there's a glitch there that you can do. A level wrap there, where if you duck... If there's a certain spot... There's certain spots in... It's in this level and a few other levels, too. There's spots that if you're really high, and then you zoom the camera down, or you make Knuckles... or Sonic too, Sonic could do it too. If you make them look down, and then the camera's gonna pan down, and once the camera, or at least whatever is on top of you, it's like the camera's right on top of you, if you jump, it makes it go crazy like that, like it happened earlier. I don't think I'm gonna be doing it again, but there's way to exploit it and actually make it so that you can spawn back in or whatever at a later part in the game, like towards the end of the level. Who needs to do that? We gotta play the way it was meant to play, not cheat. And of course here, I don't think I even know what I'm doing, but I got this shield, so that's perfect. And mind you that the places where you get the special rings, sometimes they differ from the Sonic or Tails playthrough, or Sonic and Tails playthrough, because like I said, Knuckles stages are a bit different. So sometimes Knuckles will have a special ring stage where Sonic won't, and vice versa. It just makes it it makes it more of a pain in the ass because you got to actually go out and look for them. Well, the good thing is that you guys have this video, but I don't have anything. So I'm just trying to look around, see if I can find one. Not saying that I don't know where some of them are. I know where a few of them are, but if they're not in the same place, then I'm looking at something else. Now we're going to answer a bonus stage here. This is different from a special stage, these bonus stages. If you get a certain amount of rings and then you hit one of those post things, when it spins around, sometimes a ring or like a halo, a circle thing will pop up on top of the post. And if you jump in there, it gives you a bonus stage. It's either this one, the electric ball one, which is this. And there's also like a gum ball machine thing where it has things on the side, like bumpers on the side. And if you jump on them, it'll bounce you up. And every time you go up, there's a thing that you got to spin. And it'll drop down little orb things to collect. You get shields, you get 1-ups. Like here, you can see I got 2 1-ups right there, which I missed both of them. You actually have to get it for it to work. I like this bonus stage better because you get more stuff. And the other game, it's really easy to die. Here, if that laser thing that's at the bottom, that was at the bottom there, if it touches you, the game's over. And the other one, you could run out of bumpers every time you hit one of the bumpers, and you'll die too. So here is our first glimpse of Super Knuckles. As you can see, his animation when he transforms is pretty crazy looking. And he turns pink. What kind of crap is that? He's a little flamboyant. But as you can see, nothing could freaking hurt you. You could stand on those spikes. You could walk past those spikes, in front of the spikes, under the spikes, everywhere on the spikes, and you won't get hurt. And that robot, the top of the robot too. 6 minutes for some levels, I swear. Like I said, this level, some of the other levels, I absolutely hate them. 6 minutes for a level, and when you can complete the first few levels in like at least 3 minutes, if you're actually looking around and stuff. Because, geez, you know what? I'm actually I think this whole level just might be on unless I can get past this level quicker. This whole video might just be whatever this place is called. Because I wanted to see Marble Garden Zone. Is it Marble Garden? Yeah, it is Marble Garden, I think. It might just be this whole zone. And there's that robot Eggman I was telling you guys about. But I think this whole video is just going to be a game, or the playthrough for this level, just because it's going to take so long, because these levels take forever. I might have to upload the other parts as a separate video, I'm not sure yet, but I'll see what happens. Just a little heads up there. And Arrow's telling me to go this way, so let's go that way. And fall through here, get some lives, get some rings. Like I said, in this place, it's pretty hard to get 50 rings to actually transform. And then once you do transform, even if you have 50 rings, it's hard to keep it at 50 rings. Because once you turn into Super Knuckles or Super Sonic, whatever, your rings start getting drained. And as they get drained, obviously you have to keep replenishing them. As long as you have some rings, you'll keep your super form. But as soon as you hit zero, you transform back into regular. So you have to kind of keep the ring up. The ring counter up. So, of course, I lose all my freaking rings there. Why not? There goes. I was halfway freaking through. Jeez. So, whatever. Kill the cricket guy. Some of these spiky guys. Thank goodness I wasn't. Or else I would have lost my 5 rings. Those weren't real spikes. Gotta keep my 5 rings now. 8 rings. I mean, the whole reason you came here is to see Super Knuckles, right? Can't even maintain 50 rings. What kind of crap is that, man? Alright, so we got 15. And of course, I lose it again by the spiky balloon guy. Freaking bastard. We got that, and that thing again. Balloon crap. I don't know the actual robot's names. I just call them balloon crap and grasshopper crap. Balloon crap right there again. I hate those things. And sometimes they like hide behind stuff and you can't even see them. Or in the foreground of stuff. And they kind of blend in. Sneaky. See, like right there, like I said, those light post things, those star posts, they're just checkpoints. But if you get, I think if you pass with 25 rings, you get a special stage. And then if you pass, or a bonus stage, If you pass with 50 rings, you get another bonus stage. Gotta watch out for that guy. See how it hid behind the background? That's what I'm talking about. But they hide behind there and then they come out of nowhere. But, anyway, what was I saying? Oh, the bonus stages. Yeah, if you hit, I think if you hit 25 or 50, you get one or the other. I think if you hit like 25, you might get the electric one. And then if you hit 50 or hit it with 50, you get the pinball one. I'll see if I can get some footage of the pinball one so you guys can see it. And I think in that part, you actually need, if you were a Sonic, you needed to go pull a lever or something on the other side. Or no, not pull a lever. You have to destroy one of those wall arrow gem guys or whatever. And I think the wall went down, but with Knuckles, you can just break right through it. I'm having trouble keeping one ring on me. Damn, I can't even get 5. I mean, I can't even get 50. How am I gonna get 50 if I can't even keep one? And it springs all over the place. Jeez. Some of these tops again. You know what's weird? How could Knuckles? I mean, I know Knuckles isn't supposed to be running as fast as Sonic, but he looked like he's running as fast as Sonic in this game, and Tails too, as a matter of fact. Well, I think Tails actually runs behind Sonic if you play as him, but Knuckles looked like he's running as fast as Sonic. I didn't think that was one of his strong points. And it looks like you can't even reach this thing. Like, how are you supposed to destroy that? I guess you're not even supposed to go over there. Well, let's try to go. Even though the arrows are pointing that way, so let's try to go up. Deceiving and lying and everything. And of course we got this freaking thing following me, and we got a spiky ball. Jeez. Give me a break. Let me get 50 rings already. So yeah, no bonus stage there. You can see there's a circle of stars when you hit the star post. If you see a bonus stage. And here we go with the mid fight. So you get that, and I think there's an earthquake the whole time. You have to avoid getting crushed. So you have to destroy this thing. Watch out for the arrow. And now I don't even remember where to go. Cricket guys or grasshoppers, and we have to avoid getting crushed in this upcoming part, I believe. And you know what? Knuckles looks like he's taking a dump when he ducks. He's ducking, not dumping. So get it straight, Knuckles. But then again, he's not like Sonic. Sonic sticks his head in between his crotch, I think. So anyway, this is the part where you got to avoid getting crushed. You just make your way to the top. You better be fast about it. So then you go, I believe you have to destroy that thing. I don't think I'm gonna make it. No! Alright, well, that was an example of how not to beat that stage. So, yeah, don't do that. as you can see, you can get crushed pretty easily if you don't go fast enough. So we go through here again. At least I know where to go now, so I gotta go right that way. Go to the top. If I get crushed again, then that's gonna be some BS, man. Go over here. Kill that thing. Climbing to the top. Alright, then we gotta kill this. And we're back on the outside. Back on the inside. And there we go. So let's try this one more time. At least now I know that you gotta destroy that thing. Give you no clue on what you gotta do. So you die. But I think we have 9 lives there, so. KTE, huh? I never heard anybody call Knuckles that. Knuckles the enchilada. One of these ring things, or old Knuckles will never go up there. And here we go. Go for the fight. If you remember, this fight is actually different than the one from Sonic and Tails, because on theirs they have to fly, or at least Tails flies Sonic up in the air because Eggman flew up there, so then you have to fight him. And with Knuckles here, he has this digger machine thing. And I have zero rings. Almost died there. But of course, I'm too slick. And what? How did that happen? I was spinning. He should have gotten hit. Whatever. Eggman's a cheat. Even when it's not Eggman, they cheat. They probably cheat even more because it is an Eggman. Whoever the heck this guy is. So I didn't even land a hit there. Jeez, man. Crushed twice. I think I got crushed that last time, but some cheating stuff. Alright, we gotta hit all this stuff. And then what? The middle ones. You just gotta follow the pattern that he does. Pretty simple fight. It's not too hard. You know what to do. So I'm gonna go through there. I think the hardest part is just predicting where he's gonna shoot the drill thing. Try not to get hit by it. I think a few more hits should do it. There you go. Excellent. Look at his face. Look at it. Alright, so 6 minutes 57 seconds. Jeez, man. 7 minutes for a stage. Not good. Alright, well anyway guys, that was this video. I'm gonna cut it off here just because this video's already going on for long enough. And next time I see you guys, it'll be Carnival Night Zone.